Emmet can also be used to make hyperlinks easier. So if you're going to put in a hyperlink, all you have to type in Emmet is A. And that will allow you to put in your link, which is easiest to copy and paste. And then between the closing bracket for your opening anchor, that's what the A stands for, and the closing anchor tag, you'd put the text that you want to appear. If you want it to open in a new window, you'd add target underscore blank. And that's how you would add a link using Emmet.